So today, teachers and educators in the City of Rochester School District taking time to be on the other side of the classroom, learning. The Rock Restorative Team hosting a Wellness Symposium aiming to acknowledge, inspire, and energize those taking part. Educators participated in various workshops, with some sessions focusing on movement, others in art. Collective grief was one as well, and building connections and all-around mindfulness.